rip. Now stay there to pour off.
Holy cow. That is totally cool.
All right, let it go for a second.
Yellow.
Now, turn her off. Thanks.
What do we got here?
See, now we're going to do other colors. And when it runs down, you'll see what it does. See on the paper? Ooh, look at that. Isn't that nice? Now, you can actually call that finished if you wanted. Let's put another color in, okay?
Okay.
Want to use some yellow? All right, sir. We should have a Cephas in for you. Yeah, well, I mean for you.
That is very cool.
Dennis, that is nice. All right, we're going to put another color in, gentlemen. All righty.
Let's start.
Let it go, let it go, let it run for a while.
No!
Alrighty. Turn it off. See what this does.
Next.
Dennis, block. This motor's strong enough we could do a 6-foot one. Alright, now we could even add more if you want, or maybe we like it the way it is.
Maybe even black. I mean, lava is.
I think we should do another color. I'm going to take a Colin's thing right off the bat. I'm not even going to mix this thing.
Looks
Colin,
like,
let her rip.
Looks like Colin grew up.
That's the only
thing
that grew up.
Yeah. I know it does. There also has some eyes.
All right, I'm going to do some more color on it. I just feel like being creative.
Can I do
Let's try some white, Dennis.
Can I do something?
Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Keep it on, keep it on. It's doing good. Yeah, boy. Alright, thank you, Dennis.
You're just splatting colors.
Alright. Let me try another red, another yellow. Here we go.
Awesome.
Red, let me see if I got it.
Just a
red, little pink. It's not in there. That's what we got.
Blue.
Let's turn it off and see what it looks like. A little blue. All right, turn it back on again.
Turn it back on.
Oh, here, I've got my blue in here. Just a moment. Yes, here I go. Keep it on. Keep it on.
Turn it off.
Now let it run for a while. See what it does. All right, let it go. Turn it off.
That is really cool, man.
See what this looks like.
Well,
we'll see what it
There's
does.
Nothing to do.
Because we can always try another one. But that is interesting, Dennis. Look at that.
It looks like an earthquake.
Whoa.
Looks look like Colin threw
up. I mean, it's incredible what it is, you know?
Let me zoom in on it.
That means someone threw up.
Off and I'll show you what it looks like, just that, okay?
Cool.
Okay.